That's Brady Holt, second base. That's a Patriot missile, a two-run bomb by Talon Gardini. Stand up triple by Zach Morales. That concludes the half inning.
Come on!
Now batting for Patrick Henry, number 10, Cody Cappelletti. That ends the top of the fifth.
Travis, put a venom on right now.
That ends the bottom of the fifth for Patrick Henry. That ends the top of the sixth for Poway. No runs. And that's the game. Final score. Patrick Henry 6. Poway 0. Patrick Henry moves on to the CIF Division 1 Finals Friday at 4 p.m. at San Diego State University. Congratulations, Patriots. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a hand for both teams who both played so hard for you today.